Hi, friend. Jennifer Aniston shares behind-the-scenes photos from Friends reunion. Still basking in all the love, Jennifer Aniston is offering Friends fans a peek behind the scenes of the cast's recent reunion. On Tuesday, the 52-year-old actress shared Instagram a gallery of never-before-seen snaps taken while on set of the HBO Max special, including a sweet photo of her taking a selfie with all five of her former co-stars David Schwimmer, Matt LeBlanc, Matthew Perry, Courtney Cox, and Lisa Kudrow. Still basking in all the love from the Friends reunion, Aniston captioned the post. Thank you each and every one of you love swipe for the bazillionth selfie taken with the five of us, she joked. Other photos in Aniston's post included a picture of her posing with veteran Friends director James Burrows, whom she described as the legend himself and affectionately nicknamed Papa James Burrows, as well as a shot of Schwimmer, 54, sitting on the iconic orange couch next to Justin and Hailey Bieber. Justin was on set to join models Cindy Crawford and Cara Delevingne in a mini fashion show, where they rocked iconic outfits worn throughout the series. When two totally different worlds collide, Aniston teased. Face says it all. Related, Matt LeBlanc's crossed arms pose during Friends reunion becomes Twitter meme. Irish uncle energy, Jennifer Aniston says returning to the Friends sets was sucker punch in the heart earlier this month. Aniston opened up about stepping onto the set of the iconic sitcom again for the first time in 17 years. It was a sucker punch in the heart in a way, Aniston told Gayle King during an appearance on her SiriusXM show, Gayle King in the House. Aniston went on to explain that being in that space took an emotional toll on everyone, not just her. It was for all of us, I think, she said. Even Courtney we got tears out of. And I don't even know, she's so, you know, not emotional. Friends Forever, our favorite photos from the big reunion special. The Emmy winner, who won her trophy for playing Rachel Green on Friends, then told King just why the experience of being on set again inspired all those feels. You also have to remember we haven't been there, Aniston said. Never miss a story, sign up for People's free daily newsletter to stay up to date on the best of what People has to offer, from juicy celebrity news to compelling human interest stories. In fact, the last time they were all there was when they filmed the finale. That time was a very specific time when we were saying goodbye to something that we didn't want to, we cared deeply about. But we knew it was the time to say goodbye, Aniston said. Our lives were ahead of us. We had our future ahead of us. And it almost felt like time had stopped and we time traveled. Friends, the reunion is currently streaming on HBO Max. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel for further news about celebrities.